Hello, Orleans. Patrick Walchuk. We're going to take a look at a specific neighbourhood in Orleans and give you an update to the end of January of 2015. So in Fallingbrook, the number of residential homes sold, and that's anything other than a condominium, is that we've had 22 sales this year compared to 11 last year. So Fallingbrook is doing extremely well. Real fast start out of the gates. Now, when we break that down, detached houses, there have been 14 of them sell compared to 7 last year, and the average price of a detached house is now $402,000, which is an increase of 16%. For the other types of residential housing, which is row units and semi-detached homes, we've also had twice as many, 8 sell this year versus 4 last year. The average price is $298,000, and that's a decline of 7%. Now, don't read too much into the decline or into the 16% increase. It's too early in the year for that to become a trend, but it is an interesting snapshot. Now, here's an interesting statistic for you. If you live in Fallingbrook and you're thinking of selling your home, this will be noteworthy. There were 302 homes sold in Fallingbrook last year. Okay? That represents about 6 sales per week. There's currently 47 houses for sale in Fallingbrook. That represents an 8-week supply. We call that an absorption rate. So if there were no other new listings, it would take 8 weeks or 2 months for everything that's on the market right now to sell. That's really not too bad. Other parts of Ottawa have more inventory than that, but what it does speak to is that if you're going to list your home for sale, you do need to price it right because there is a fair amount of competition, and you do need to have it staged so it looks its best. Now, when we look at condominiums, of which there's not a lot of them in Fallingbrook, we've only had 1 sale this year compared to 1 sale last year. So I won't even get into the other statistics, but in terms of the absorption rate there, we've had 31 sell last year, which is about a half a sale per week. It's 0.6. So with the current 5 that are for sale, that's also an 8-week supply of condos on the market. But, you know, the numbers are pretty small. And overall, here's something to compare it to. I just said there's an 8-week supply. We looked at Centertown, Ottawa. There is a full 1-year supply of condominiums on the market. So Fallingbrook ain't doing too bad when you look at it that way. So if you are thinking of getting your house on the market, you should contemplate that very soon. And let's have a chat in February about that. Thank you.